Foot fetish. Let me explain why. Emily Nagoski is a sex educator, and she has a hypothesis about why people have foot fetish. Here's the somatosensory mapping of your brain. As you can see, the genitals are right next to your feet. What this means is that your brain in the background can think that when you're looking at a foot, you're looking at a genital. So this kind of explains why some people would have a foot fetish. It has not been proven, but it's definitely something to start thinking about.